Hello viewers, good morning. Today is 8th August 2020. It's 10 a.m. here in Yangon, Myanmar. Now the temperature is 28 degrees centigrade. This video is on moving around Botataung Township and visiting the Botataung Pagoda. This is the Botataung Township area of Yangon, Myanmar. Named after the Botataung Pagoda, the township consists of 10 wards and shares borders with Prasun Township is in the north and the east, Yangon Township and Yangon River in the south, Kaiktada Township in the west and Mingalataung Township in the north. The township has 5 primary schools, 2 middle schools, 6 high schools and a university. The township is home to 3 public and 3 private hospitals, including East Yangon General Hospital, one of the major hospitals in Yangon. As Botataung Township was part of the original city plan implemented by the British, it still has many colonial era buildings. Some of the buildings and structures of architectural significance are now designated landmarks by the Yangon City Development Committee. Some of the notable structures in Botataung Township are St. Mary's Cathedral Church, Minister's Building or Secretariat, and Botataung Pagoda. Thank you. Now you will watch Botataung Pagoda. Botataung Pagoda is a famous pagoda located at Botataung Township in downtown Yangon, Myanmar, near the Yangon River. The pagoda was first built by the monk around the same time as was Shiudagon Pagoda, according to local belief, over 2,500 years ago. The pagoda is hollow within and houses what is believed to be a sacred hair of Gautam Buddha. The Botataung Pagoda was completely destroyed during Second World War and was rebuilt after the war. According to Burmese tradition, it was on a hillock at this site that 1,000 military officers of the king were drawn up as the guard of honor to welcome the landing in Burma of the relics of the Buddha brought over from India more than 2,000 years ago.
Thank you. I Hey,